Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change the country in the Zara app on your phone. It's a very simple process and we'll guide you through how to do it. Let's dive right in. First of all, download the Zara app if you haven't already. Once you download the app, launch the app on your phone. Make sure you are logged into your Zara account. Once you are logged in, you will see this interface on the app. Here you can see the profile icon at the bottom right corner of your screen, tap on it. Next up, go to the profile section, tap on profile, and here you will see all of your profile details. You'll see your name, addresses, email, and you can even change your password from here. So in order to change your country, tap on addresses. Now here at the bottom of your screen, you can see the option add new address, tap on it. Now you need to fill up your personal details, enter your name. Just below your name, you can see the option zip 2. So this will let you change your country. Tap on it and you'll see a lot of options. So select your country and your address, provide your number. And after you complete filling up your information, tap on save button. And that's it. You've successfully changed the country in the Zara app. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.